Greetings, fellow citizens. Today we are testing the trick Buccaneer. I bought this ship when it was a concept and I was looking so forward to it. However, since its introduction, the Buccaneer is always very, very fragile. Now, of course, I didn't expect a Warden level of toughness. This would be silly. But the Buccaneer has problems. And she also has a very weak main power plant. So your options are limited. I hope that CRG is adjusting the Buccaneer. And I forgot to mention, the Buccaneer also doesn't have an ejection seat because pirates don't need ejection seats. Right, Chris? So, actually, I CC'd away from my Buccaneer. And we are starting with one Saswan missile. Shields front side 78, stern at maximum. And one Saswan missile on the way. Shields front side 58, stern at maximum. And we are shooting one size 3 missile. Shields front side 31, stern at maximum. And one size 4 missile now on the way. Shields all around at 2, so that's an advantage of being small. One SAS 4 missile aimed at the front hits all 4 shield faces, and all 4 shield faces are working on damage migration. However, this doesn't mean the Buccaneer is tougher than other ships, because gunfire usually only hits one shield face. And 2 SAS 4 missiles. And torpedoes now, one SAS 5 torpedo on the way. And we have to test size 9 torpedoes, right? Maybe something is buggy and the Buccaneer can survive one size 9 torpedo. One can never know. Firing. I don't want to repeat myself over and over, so have those two memes, and I use missiles and torpedoes just as a yardstick. And another ship is down in 3.4.x. Where do I rank the Buccaneer? Tougher than the Aurora MR and not as tough as the Hornet. The Hornet can survive one size 5 torpedo, the Buccaneer can't. Actually, I have a hard time to find a useful role for the Buccaneer. It's agile, okay, that's a plus. It used to have good firepower, but then the Avenger was buffed, the 325A was buffed, the Gladius was buffed, and now the firepower of the Buccaneer is nothing special anymore. The Buccaneer is quite fragile. And the Buccaneer doesn't have an ejection seat, so if you ask me, I wouldn't use a Buccaneer if things stay that way. However, things won't stay that way. Things will change, maybe to the better or to the worse. Only time will tell. Let's take a look at a comparison. Orange as Buccaneer in 2.6.3, green in 3.1, blue in 3.2, yellow in 3.3. and pink in 3.4. In 2.6.3, all missiles always hit all 4 shield faces of the Buccaneer. This has changed since 3.0, and there's no difference between 3.1 and 3.4.x. Everything was always the same. You can find a link to my spreadsheet and to my Locus wonderful datasheets in the description below. I hope you had fun watching this video and see you next time. Bye! I decided to put this at the end of my toughness test videos from now on. If you already know this, then just skip it. So how tough is your ship? There are different factors and I start with the hard factors. How many shield hit points does the shield generator provide? What armor does the ship have? Right now all ships only have some generic armor values. And how many hit points do different parts of your ship have? Then we have soft factors. How big is your ship? How many shield faces are hit by an attack? And how easily are certain parts of your ship getting destroyed? For instance, some ships are prone to losing wing guns or wings. And then we have bugs. Right now we have a bug that the shields don't cover the whole shape of the ship, especially when the shape is elongated.